Relic shield. Atreus.
He really did it. Tyr really slept in my broom closet. Is that normal for you, tall, godly sorts? Or just the ones locked up for a lifetime or two?
Ein, zwei, drei.
Right behind you.
I'll meet you at the gateway presently, friends.
Mind if I take a little peek at you? I promise I'll be brief. My goodness, what a strapping physique. Capable of an astounding variety of acts of violence, I imagine.
What is happening?
This must be the squirrel that tends the wall tree.
That delectable aroma. Could it be? Pardon the intrusion. Ah, yes. Amber resin. Delightfully nutty with a hint of squid ink.
No.
Not one for gastronomic exploration, I see.
Wait, if you're Ratatosker, why are you so different when we summon you for help?
It's a long story. Hey. But you are correct. I am indeed Ratatosker. The one you know as Ratatosker is merely one of my spectral aspects. And a particularly nasty one at that. I consider him so far removed from myself that he's practically a different person. Speaking of... Bitter, would you like to come out and see your friends?
Fuck off! I'm busy!
I suppose that was to be expected. Anyway... Now that I've polished off all this resin for you, would you like the seed back?
It is the seed.
Indeed. A seed of Yggdrasil, to be precise. Since my dwarven tenants performed their little reconfiguration, you'll need seeds like these to open up new destinations on my tree.
Your tree, huh?
Yes, my tree. Here, let me show you. So that's why good Master Brock needed an alpine seed. Clearly, you have important matters afoot.
That splits like branches of yogurt. I can't pronounce it. Alfheim waits long and difficult journey. Training grounds of Niflheim hold secret rewards. Schwartelheim may hold unfinished business. Choose carefully.
That seed you found unlocks Niflheim of all places. A realm as ancient as it is vaguely sticky. Svartalfheim remains at your disposal if you have unresolved business amongst the dwarves.
Let's go to Niflheim for funsies.
If we're not going to Alfheim yet, it's probably best for Tyr to wait for us here. The soldiers we fought in Svartalfheim, those were Einherjar? I thought Enriar were just spirits in Valhalla until Ragnarok comes.
They were no spirits.
Indeed, brother. Odin appears to have found a loophole. Activated his forces early as a standing army. Perhaps something he could only do without any honest Valkyries around to stand in his way.
Was Niflheim again? Six legendary chests.
What'll it be?
Oh, wait, are those Odin's ravens? The ones we've been destroying all this time?
So it would seem.
Free are we. Free of the Father. Our half-wives now belong to no other.
What do you think that means?
I don't know, but there's definitely something more going on here.
Okay, so destroying ravens unlocks chests.
A gift of life, a gift in death, to his mother forever, the All-Father's breath.
Your thoughts. I can't read them. They seem to like us, though.
One hopes. I suppose we should continue to destroy by any of Odin's ravens when we find them.
Interesting. Defense and lockup. That's not bad, I guess.
Do we have to be here? Creeping me out, all these poor bastards with their souls cut up.
Freaking me out here.
Feels like there was something else.
There's something
else. What's
this?
Ah, a memory of war. You could use this as a training arena if you like. You'll just be fighting the recollections of enemies. They won't be able to harm you.
Drug training, grim training.
There's nothing.
Does it increase my skill thingies? No. Shame.
Oh!
Cool. It's a little bit pointless, I feel, but it's cool, I guess. Oh, wait, we did get the Scepter Snare up. So it's not pointless.
I know this sounds weird, but can you tell me again what happens when someone dies?
Every living thing has a soul, and every soul has four parts. Form, mind, direction, and luck. Direction steers the souls of giants, dwarves, elves, and animals toward the Lake of Souls in Alfheim, where all the parts may be absorbed back into Alfheim's great light.
So that's where Fenrir is? The Lake of Souls?
So long as his soul still has its direction, aye, it's well on its way.
Ah, there you are. I knew you hadn't forgotten me.
I was actually planning on leaving you behind, but wasn't allowed to.
Perhaps as we travel, you can tell me the tale of your prior visit to the land of the elves.
Sure, I can. Alfheim was the first time we ever realm traveled using your temple. Freya tried coming with us, but Odin cast a spell on her. She can't leave Midgard.
That's terrible.
So then we fought our way through an army of dark elves to get to the light.
You interfered in the elf war.
Not by choice. We sought to fill our Bifrost, and they attacked us.
Dark Elves were covering it with their sticky hive stuff. When we freed it, Light Elves came back. Things seemed better in Alfheim.
Did they now? Alfheim. It's been so long.
Not sure where the temple is from here, but that's where we'll find Groa Shrine.
Broken history. Aye, not exactly an easy fix for that.
I see the elves continue their war.
Yeah, so much for things being better in Alfheim. Yikes. Fimbulwinter hit Alfheim hard.
No. Storms have plagued Alfheim's deserts long before Fimbulwinter.
Living desert. Huh.
Ymir just climbing over it. Welcome back, Hiko.
Hold on. I hear something out there. Something big. It's in pain.
These weapons look dope, though. The elves.
What do you hear?
Feels like some kind of animal. How could anything live in a storm like that?
Plenty of caves under the desert. Not exactly a paragon of comfort, but the dark elves get on best they can.
Perhaps we can reach that brazier from above.
Smarty pants. Not that I know exactly which brazier he's talking about.
There. The Temple of Light.
Gros Shrine is at the top. Good eye.
Bifrost eyes.
Now need 3 apples. Wonder how busy work will be. Probably decently busy right after Christmas. Or maybe not at all. Need to keep an eye out for Odin's eyes.
I know. I assumed the fate of his own realm took precedence.
Wait, by his brother?
Yes. Cut from a different cloth, that one.
There's a barricade up ahead. What are those shiny rocks?
Twilight stone. A rare material that can take millennia to form. Majestic, isn't it? Occasionally, the light of Alfheim will bind to a rock and crystallize, growing like moss on a fallen tree. Truly a wonder of the Nine Realms. Oh! I didn't know it could do that.
Where we need to go, which means we're not gonna go that way. Fireworks store for store. Fireworks, fireworks, fire, fire, fireworks. Hate fireworks. Suicide bombers.
Do you understand these poems?
Oh, there's always meaning if you look hard enough, brother. It's all in what you bring to it.
Shigali's Edge, a tracking axe throw that ricochets between targets. I'm not too sure if I like that. Just keep it this for now.
Freya's brother. How was he involved?
Long ago, Freyr of the Vanir traveled to Alfheim, where he discovered a once beautiful land devastated by war. Using his divine powers, he set about cultivating a tenuous peace among the elves.
Eco, if you are sleepy, one should go to sleep.
Did you mention how that peace fell apart as soon as he left?
I was getting to it.
You hear that?
Oh no.
That's enough, please. You don't need to do this.
We don't want to hurt you.
We do not have a choice.
Is that a bomb? We're the ones who breathe the life.
On your left!
Why are you fighting us? We helped you last time.
Atreus, focus.
Working on it.
Most unfortunate. They attacked us.
More will follow once we're inside. Is there truly no other way?
Not like they're giving us much of a choice.
So your father said. I'm just naive, I suppose.
No. Just an optimist, old friend. Tribute to Freyr, made by the Elves. He must have left it here when he raced back to Vanaheim.
What is this?
A charm to ward off nightmares. In this case, Freyr's. Probably more tributes to find. Best we move on for now, brother. Don't think
still
we have the
do,
right
though.
Tools
Sucks.
For this one.
I hate when the game says, like, ha, you can't complete this yet. You aren't far enough in the game.
So tall. We came in from the top last time.
It just literally halts your, like, exploration ambition a little bit.
Remote cooperation between the elves, but it looks like it's been sealed for some time.
How do we enter?
Grab that wheel and I'll show you. I'll go first. Atreus! Let me know when I've reached halfway.
So, what's happening right now?
This seal is meant to represent the balance of the realm when Freyr was here. Light and dark, working together in harmony. How's that look, Atreus?
Good, I think. Father, now you go.
Unfortunately for Alfheim, Freyr couldn't accept his sister's decision to marry Odin. He returned to Vanaheim and left this realm to its fate.
To be fair, the Aesir did set him on fire that one time.
The door should have opened. Are you sure it's balanced?
Yeah, but the realm isn't. Not anymore. Father, try pulling it the other way. Yeah, yeah! And here, you keep pushing forward.
Freya, fine work, Atreus. Shall we?
It's dead, but I'm kind of busy texting. Texting with her new boyfriend, you mean? Your new boyfriend. I can't English, sorry.
What's a Dark Elf statue doing in the Light Temple?
That's just how they looked before the division.
The division?
Yes. The Elves weren't always split between light and dark, you know. This statue depicts the Elves before the war, before they discovered the power of the light.
It's too early.
Solid light. Guess some things don't change. Weird. They usually work above the door. There's a light crystal.
Yes, I see now. The Twilight Stone briefly imparts a bit of light to your axe.
That's useful. What's that sound?
No sense in spoiling the surprise.
Sexting. Sexting, Hiko.
Seen the Lake of Souls so volatile.
Aye. Fimbulwinter, you reckon?
Of course. Making the light unstable.
So the base of this light well, that's the Lake of Souls.
Yes. After the creation
Regrets
of the nine
22.
Realms, fallen souls began to gather down in those waters.
When the elves discovered its potential, they built this temple to harness that energy. A smashing success, to say the least.
Many of them became addicted to their newfound power. And thus, the Light Elves were born.
What a sight to behold. Let's throw our axe into it. Goodbye, Leviathan Axe. Ooh, there are new... Ravens. We're in a new location, apparently. Some things I'll just never understand. Didn't miss anything. When she makes the moves, it's hard to resist. Yeah.
imagine our light elf friends will be less than pleased.
Let me blow my whistle, baby.
Speaking of light elves,
let me try talking to them again. They
best just to let these two do their thing, brother.
Maybe we can turn them back at them! Left flank!
Oh, what the fuck was that? Brother, no! You want me to say I was a good Christian boy and reminded her that she shouldn't say those things in front of God? No. But, you know, you can just not engage.
Speaking of light elves,
but hey, if you find it entertaining and fun, you do you. Damn it, Joordy, will you pay attention? Joordy's not paying attention.
Speaking of light elves,
let me try talking to them again. Let's just to let these two do their thing, brother.
Right ball, watch out!
Behind you, brother! Behind you, brother! Behind you! Look out!
Are you kidding me? What the hell? I'm getting a little tired of everyone's bullshit here. These fucking light elves.
Speaking of light elves,
let me try talking to them. It's just to let these two do their thing, brother.
Light bomb, watch out!
Behind you, incoming!
Are you? If you have a bad day, you're taking one down. You sing a sad song just to throw it around.
Speaking of light elves,
Did we get them all? Finally? Still in the same difficulty right now. Okay, good. Jesus fucking Christ.
Poor souls.
Here. They came across some light bridges. Now the bridges are gone.
I have an idea to get us across.
Lucky for us, swearing off violence doesn't mean he can't disfigure some architecture.
This way. We'll fly it away.
Wanna jump in there.
Kratos, where are you going?
He's just looking around. He does this sometimes.
Oi! Oi, you got a problem with that? You got a problem with me looking around? Jesus Christ, game! Oh yeah, he just does that sometimes. Uh-huh, bro. Leave my hobbies out of it. Welcome back, Lizzie. But now you're 22. Like 22. Like the Taylor Swift song.
Temple looks so different than I remember. It was all broken and covered in hive stuff last time we were here.
These elves use Alfheim's light to enhance the temple. And themselves, by the way.
They definitely look more dangerous than that.
Oh, another year, another beer.
They'll get more dangerous the further up the road.
Great.
You don't do beer. At least I don't do beer. Didn't hit it. Sad face. Keep telling everyone, see you next year. That's such a silly joke, Lizzie.
The shrine is this way, Kratos.
Yeah, you know, we just like to be thorough.
I see. By all means, then.
She thinks you're awful.
It's true, I do like to be thorough. Her fucking bird behind a cage? Oh, you know what? I figured it out. 22. Why the fuck can I not hit this bird? Do I look like a cinema person to you, Hiko? Hades Retribution, a forceful stab that embeds a fury bomb which detonates after a brief. Yeah, man, sounds like a plan.
Shall we continue?
So if these elves use the light to build doors and make themselves stronger, what do the dark elves want with it?
To return it back to its source. To them, the natural resources of Alfheim are sacred, none more so than the light itself.
Aye, the light elf's success came at a terrible price. Alfheim's once lively desert withered into a storm-ridden wasteland soon after the creation of this temple.
Damn, that was hard. Let's go to the beach. Pretty sure I saw another. Somewhere, right? I was trying to hit from another point of view. Maybe I'm just crazy. Does that make me crazy?
There's more twilight stone up there.
Does that make me crazy? SQ, I saw you cheated on me. How dare you?
You're building quite the collection of poetry, brother.
Why so surprised? My people are known for their culture.
Not surprised. Esteem.
You finally know. I already knew.
Not
Salutations. We mean you no harm.
Tyr. Get back. Oh!
Ow. Yuri's getting butt slapped. Ain't my fault you won't play FF9. Ain't my fault you're a traitor.
Ho there, friends. Salutations. We mean you no harm.
Here. Get back.
Left leg!
Big ball of light coming your way. Nasty head. You're all right, brother.
Another light elf to the left.
Find you.
At least I tried.
I get it now. Why they keep fighting? The Dark Elves want the souls in the light left alone, but the Light Elves want to keep using them.
That's the long and short of it. Aye.
So then, which side is right?
Rarely is it so simple.
And not our place to say. This is an elven conflict.
I said as much the last time we were in Alfheim.
Right.
Whack, whack. Quack, quack. If there are any Odin eyes hiding. No, SQ, you're not allowed to call me Doherty. You're a traitor. You're only allowed to call me by my normal name, and otherwise I'm gonna time you out, and you'll lose your VIP badge and everything.
Aye, none too eager to let the Dark Elves run the roost again.
Oh, just so you know, you've been warned. Fans. No, you're not allowed to call me Joordymon either. You're not a loyal fan.
Why not simply hold it in place?
Whoa!
Let's continue our ascent, yes?
Hey, that looks interesting.
I don't think that's the way up to the shrine.
We know.
There's a chest over here. Oh, I see it now. Forgive my impatience.
Oh, tricky.
Team Jim Jim is better anyways. Gonna go to sleep, have a good stream and night, my dude. Hiko, sleep well.
There's gotta be a way to get your axe behind this grate, right?
Tell slowly.
I don't mean to speak out of turn, but the white marble wall behind that grate, perhaps your axe can reach it.
Was actually took me a bit to understand how it worked till Tyr had to actually tell me what to do. Guild of Gram. Know if I should care though. Yes. Grounded forever. Button.
Oh no.
Left side! Incoming!
I actually died. Do I have to redo my skills? No.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Watch your right!
He's failing again. Which, to be honest, isn't really that much of a surprise now, is it?
Get up, brother.
I did not just get my ass kicked again. I did. Or did I?
Right side!
Ow. That hurt. That hurt my meowy feelings.
So, which is your favorite of Gavassia's poems, brother?
Why would I choose a favorite?
Why would I choose a favorite? Kratos and I think alike. Why would I choose a favorite?
I suppose I'll leave you to it then.
Already dead. Omae wa mou shinderu.
I suppose I'll leave you to it then.
Another light out to the west.
Behind you!
Look out!
Joordy, focus! Bam, 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 bam.
I suppose I'll leave you to it then.
Breathe in now and breathe out.
I suppose I'll leave you to it then.
Incoming! Got him. Jump! Anything? Any Odin Homerials around? No? Hit it from here. Huh. Apparently not. Need to wait until I get higher up.
Over the temple.
Yes, that's on us.
They must have anointed a new temple guardian. Svartalfjör's counterpart.
Dark Elf King. Yes, he's in the light now too.
Must be precise.
I see as well. Takes a bit of time, but
blocking the chest is gone. Now we just need to find a way over there.
Rune engraving release, a simple trinket signifying rebirth.
Mystic doesn't see us.
There's twilight stone on the ground.
Oh. I could have just skipped that entirely. But who ever thinks about leaving behind a chest? Certainly not me. Chests are more important than my sanity. In fact, chests give me sanity.
We can continue up this way.
Father, over here!
Meow, 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 meow.
Here they come.
Do what you must.
Hit the light orb!
I've noticed them on the elves as well. If this statue were to fall over the chasm,
still make light bridges. Now the light elves wear them.
Smart. Almost there. Allow me.
Still looking around, yo.
I dare say he's beginning to enjoy the vandalism. Pretty soon he'll be laying waste to pottery.
Shall we continue? Well, at least we're getting closer. Look up. See?
Feels even taller on the inside. Can't believe all this was down here.
Oh, that's what it was. Okay. There was a chest. One bell. The other bell's over there. Now where's the third? There. Okay.
Left side! Zeme. Just want to pick up my chest. That's the last Odin bird in this shite hole. Now we go back to finally open my bloody chest. Joordy's sweating. Actually, no, I'm not.
Oh, this is
nerve-wracking for sure. I should have used this, by the way. Fucking free stuns. I tried to use it, but it was way too late. Just that one enemy. keep moving out of sight as well. Teasing SQ. I really don't care. Another light door.
There's some twilight stone on
I'm
that
just bullying. Because I'm an asshole, apparently. Well, apparently I am.
Do you think there's any way to stop the elves from
pretty much an asshole?
Had Freyr not abandoned the realm, a lasting peace may have formed. But now.
Can we really place all the blame on Freyr?
This war started long before his arrival. But he had the power to heal this land and end the war, did he not?
He made his choice.
The wrong one.
I'll find perhaps, but not necessarily for him.
Well, I suppose we're all entitled to walk our own paths, regardless of where they end.
Boom, ba-doom, ba-doom, ba-doom. Allow it to shake the other way as well. Huh? No, these are typical Legend of Zelda type puzzles,
which I like.
Would you think I'd be better at them by this point?
Look, up there.
It's obvious that he sees something that I don't, but... I'm supposed to shake it this way again.
Oh, I see it now. The wings are connected back here.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
Last time I checked, I couldn't hit it the other side. Oh, you stinky! The only reason I couldn't is because I'm just dumb and blind. Now I go over to the other side and do it again. Blind and a screw loose. Ooh, I miss a lore.
Do you still hear something wounded out there, Atreus?
I think so. It could just be the storm.
Perhaps we can investigate once we've uncovered the mysterious seer's hidden prophecy.
I don't want to go into the light. The light scares me.
There, the central chamber will bring us to the top. Once we find our way past yet another light door.
Yet another light door.
Limitless what? Power? Growth?
Ambition?
A bit.
Yeah, hey, at least we got everything now. Where's the crystal?
Facing the wrong way. Maybe if we
allow me to speed this up. The angle should work, Kratos.
Well done.
At your service.
The angle should work, Kratos.
Ah, the light of Alfheim. How stunning.
Nothing.
What's wrong?
I could hear Mother inside last time, but I can't anymore.
Her soul is one with the light now, united by forces older than Odin himself. She is at peace, Atreus.
I hope so. When Father went inside the light, he said
he... You went inside the light of Alfheim?
Yes.
And yet here you stand, of sound mind and decidedly not incinerated. You must tell me, Kratos, what did you see?
That memory is for me alone. But I felt only moments pass.
Didn't feel like moments to me.
I was trapped. Atreus overcame great odds to save me.
One could but only imagine. Well then, Rose Triptych awaits.
So, did you ever meet Groa?
Many times. But she was plagued by constant visions, so conversation was
difficult,
to say the least.
Gonna go step into the light again. Don't, Kratos, not the siren song.
What are you doing? Father, she's gone.
Yes. Keep moving.
We're almost there. Huh. They've changed some stuff. Last time, there was all this hive stuff up here. So many dark elves. All this time, I thought the dark elf came. I thought all the dark elves were. Tyr?
Yes.
Did we help the wrong side?
Are you certain that's the right question?
What's the right question?
Is there a right side?
Exactly. What do you think, Atreus? Is there a right side in this war?
I don't know.
Then perhaps you shouldn't pick one.
Yeah, yo, just don't pick one. Just kill both sides. Pure massacre! Genocide! Yada yada. Funny that we're fighting light elves now and not the dark elves. Sindri, what the fuck are you doing here?
Oh, of course not. You think I'd wash my hands this much if I thought that what I do doesn't ultimately matter? There's only one thing with any say over how we live our lives, and that's us.
Ooh. Less strength, more runic power. Vitality is gone, though. I mean, you're gonna craft it, right?
Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos?
Of course not, you stupid dwarf.
Wear it with pride. Huh. That might be my best piece yet today.
Very good.
Tribute to Frey.
I'll take him.
Oh.
Hey, Sindri. Wasn't your forge on the other side of the shrine last time?
My, someone's got an eye for detail. Perhaps the Light Elves felt it looked better on this side. They do have a thing for aesthetics. Honestly, I'm as puzzled as you are, but it's best not to look a gift forge in the 2 year. Very messy. Anyway, good luck! And Atreus? Fashionable. tasteful. Kratos?
Ah! Ooh. Jesus. Ugh. Need more raw hides.
May it strike true. Cool. Their deaths will be painless. Ish.
Let's go.
The Giants always did enjoy hiding their secrets in plain sight.
Wait until you see this.
Ah, yes. Here we have Drua's search for her missing husband. She was relentless in her attempt to find him. Meditated for weeks on end. Unfortunately, she found...
Something else.
A vision of Ragnarok.
A vision.
Word of Groa's vision reached Odin. He sought her out, demanded a private retelling.
Didn't like what he heard, apparently.
Ironwood? That's the... I don't know what that is.
The mythical sanctuary for giants. Curious.
So it's in Jotunheim?
I know some giants thought so, but Ironwood isn't anywhere, lad. It's a concept, a metaphorical paradise. It's not real.
Presumably, Groa requested her ashes be returned to Jotunheim, while her soul found peace in the light. Difficult to imagine Odin respecting those wishes. The champion?
I think it's supposed to be... me.
You assume too much.
Aye. Best not to read into these abstractions so literally. Prophecies are slippery by nature. Although, some are more obvious than others.
Ragnarok.
Aye. The end of everything.
So this is it. There's nothing we can do to stop it.
There must be a way. Why else is this hidden?
Look. Tyr. This is what we saw. It's you. Fighting in Ragnarok.
No. I don't... I can't.
What's this then?
That's new.
Asgard is destroyed? But the other realms thrive?
She did. Odin's working off a false prophecy.
So then, we can win Ragnarok. We can beat Odin.
We are not present in any of this.
But that was Tyr leading the charges against Asgard. Plus, Hel's army was there. And the elves. Champion. Okay. Whoever that is, doesn't matter. But for the first time, we know something Odin doesn't. We just saw we can win. Tyr?
I won't allow prophecy to define my choices.
But we just saw
you. No, Atreus. This is wrong.
Come. There is much to discuss. Time.
We can't stop Ragnarok. But we can win it.
If Asgard is destroyed, Odin will not be the only casualty. There must be another way.
Let's skydive, guys.
Perhaps we should focus on our egress first.
Agreed.
Raybar! Watch out!
Bearing timing was off. Boom, 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 boom. I want you in my room. Let's spend the night together for now and then forever.
Agreed.
Nasty hit. You all right, brother?
I forgot that Joordy, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing, brother? Try this again.
Perhaps we should focus on our egress first.
Agreed.
Where are those lights off? Careful!
I don't know where the other one went. It might have actually killed already. Again, there is no way.
Ah,
That was way too rough. Distracted by the nightmares. Kelly! Hi. How are you today?
Mind you, incoming!
Little fuckers. Piss off already. Thanks. Baskets.
Maybe you can turn those back at them!
Fly, bitch! Fly! Tired as always. How about you? Enjoying Ragnarok? Yes, I am actually enjoying Ragnarok quite a bit. How am I doing? I am also tired. I have not been sleeping very well these past couple of days. Like, not well whatsoever. I feel like a kind of ass. Oh, I had 4 HP. You love this game?
We need to keep moving.
He's really worked up.
Yeah?
Think he's okay?
Focus, Atreus.
Did you watch anyone play it yet then already, Kel? I'm sorry, I can't, like, names, I just cannot. Brain is not here. If I had any concept of people, their names before this... then they are absolutely no longer here. Also, I'm playing the game on the highest difficulty straight away. So, it's gonna be a rough one. It's been very rough already, I should say, actually. I'm having a lot of fun, even if I rage here and there and scream and shout and curse at people. This feels like a boss fight area. Alva. Damn, she fast. Can I not parry her? Oh, I can. She's just, very fast. Sounds like Kratos. I mean, we're playing as Kratos, right? Gonna take a few attempts. Take your time, Kel. Oh shit. Thank you. Oh shit, what the hell? Oh, bloody fuck. Cringe. Cringe. I need to pee. Did I actually take a hit there? What the hell was that? Holy fucking clue, where the fuck did that come from? Need to pee.
I'm gonna pee real quick. Ugh.
Jeez, I drank too much liquid today. The sequence is kind of annoying, I'm not gonna lie.
Two, three.
Shit. Now. Of course not, SQ, you keep leaving. I'm just teasing you, SQ. Nothing to worry about. Oh crap, I forgot about that. Yeah, I'm dead. Welcome back, Ellie. Sorry, damage there. Are you kidding me? Why couldn't I dodge that one? I don't get... Where are my invulnerability frames sometimes, yo? Vault? Okay, game. Okay, I got you, fam.
Yeah.
Got her. Oh. Nice.
Are you okay? No.
Oh, holy crap. Oh, damn, son. Frozen flame. Hey, we can upgrade to the Leviathan axe finally. Jesus.
It is over.
It is far from over. It's gonna be okay, Tyr. You've seen what is to come. I told you I would not follow you to war, and yet here I am, dragging an innocent elf and marching towards the destruction of Asgard. What choice do we have? There is always a choice. I will not lead you to war. I won't. I'm not that god anymore. I don't want to fight.
But Jesus, avoiding it. I would put Jesus up against Kratos. That sounds like fun. Pain and suffering. They're great, aren't they?
Is that the one and only Sepalepa Ding Dong?
Hey, Tyr? Thanks. And I'm sorry about before.
No. I am sorry. I should never have come. We shouldn't linger.
This year's game, really? Nice. He's really good though, like, he's amazing. I like Kratos in the pre-Asgard was really good, but once they went into Asgard mode, everything was so much better. It's just not your typical hack and slash shenanigans anymore.
Look, I just want to do the right thing.
And according to prophecy...
Speak no more of prophecy.
War will not give you the purpose you seek, Atreus. Only slaughter.
So what are we supposed to do? Roll over? Do nothing?
Enough! We will discuss our next move when we are out of danger.
Enough.
Dark Elf assault. How fortuitous.
Can't they just leave us alone?
I was wondering if we actually get to fight the Dark Elves again. Thor looks a lot better than his art in the that I could find on the internet, because I needed to like draw both Kratos and Thor, right? Otherwise it was I couldn't make my thumbnail. But he looks a lot better than I actually anticipated he would. And ow. Odin looked very, very smug. Like a real mafia boss. But I can't say I really dislike or like it. I honestly can't really, don't really have a good opinion on that. Thor was surprisingly awesome though. Joordy, what are you doing, pleb? Will you please get goody? Oh, this sucks. Absolutely doing a terrible job. Fly, bitch, fly.
Thank you.
least we get to do some Dark Elf fighting again. I like that. Let's go! Actually died? God damn! I didn't realize that did damage. So I don't know if them leveling up was a thing that they do on lower levels as well, but if I deal too much damage to them, they can level up and heal themselves a little bit. So I can't actually, like, lower both targets to make this upcoming fight a little bit easier for myself. So if there's like an edge nearby or another way to like kill them quicker than just knocking down their HP bar, I should always take the advantage of that. Which makes them pretty annoying to deal with. Torched the wrong way. Traitor signing off. SQ, good night, sleep well. You know I'm just teasing you, right? You're not actually a traitor. Okay, This way. Yeah, that was cheap. That is even more annoying. I can't believe this works, by the way. You already found the cheats! Look, Joordy's cheating! I have to deal with annoying enemies. Stand on the fucking ledge. Just gonna use my rage and his last bit of HP. I've used these crystals, yo.
Meet you on the other side.
Keep pushing forward.
Fuck off, bitch. Throw them off the ledge. Throwing off ledges is a little bit cheap, but I really do enjoy the fact that we can throw enemies off ledges like that. Oh, I wish I had a better way of doing it, though.
Can we leave now, please?
Almost there. This way.
Where the fuck did they come from? That's where we headed last time, right? At least I think so. Element greatly increases frost skill. Wonder if I should put protection on this one. Being interrupted could be a pain in the ass after all. I haven't maxed out any of my Blades of Chaos skills yet. This one might actually be better first. Ugh!
myself the legacy this one has left for the Barons. I've had far more than I can stomach.
Go with secrets unlocked. Ooh, do we get to explore this area now?
We do not need to rush. We should see this desert for ourselves.
Look, I know we can't trust Pockets, but I'm not sure we should just ignore what we saw either.
We are not ignoring it. We will discuss it back home. For now, I wish to search.
And one good. Odin raven nearby. Yeah.
Lead the way.
You gotta keep an eye out for the Odin's raven.
We should be able to reach the Barons up top once we find a way past this hive matter.
I remember these things. Definitely Dark Elf territory.
Wait, don't we have, like, this one, and then okay.
Gotta hit them all at once, remember?
No, it's been too long, I'll be honest. Don't remember. It's cool. It's cool. Kelly, is it cool? Is it coolio? By the way, how was the rest of your Christmas? Damn it. Higher.
A fair few bugs you've hunted.
Okay, I guess. How about you?
Visiting the Raven Tree.
Yeah, it was cool. It was okay. Could have been worse. Something like that.
Hail, fellow travelers. Thanks for grabbing this.
Atreus heard a creature in pain in the desert.
Over a storm like this? Most impressive.
You know Alfheim pretty well, right? Do you have any idea what's out there?
No, sorry. The elves and I...
Long story.
But it's best when we keep out of each other's way. Hive matter is... stickier than I care for. Good luck on your search, though. Stuff some cloth in your ears to
Sindri.
Keep the sand out. Don't knock it till you've tried it. This axe just keeps getting stronger. Have we more to talk about?
Got new skills unlocked. Wait, what the fuck is permafrost? Oh, that. Yeah, okay, whatever. Ooh, nice. Now I'm out of XP again. Har 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 har. Track. Doesn't look like this area is very large though. Lore! Naturlikar.
Go on. Native to Vanaheim. Not sure what they're doing here.
Someone trained them to pull a sled. Lucky for
us. Domesticated Gulon. Most unusual.
Cannot leave without the chest.
Any particular direction to find your wounded animal? Or
the Barons. Ooh.
Just enjoying the weather.
I can't hear anything out here.
Perhaps we find a cave first to catch our bearings.
Nah, fam.
A tempting treasure chest. Damn this sand.
I get rid of this sand. Doesn't look like I can. Honestly, I don't know what I'm gonna do on New Year's yet. There's a high chance that my parents will not be home. So, that's one thing. And I'm not sure if I am going to be streaming or if I am going to their house to chill, I guess.
So much sand. I don't think we're getting through that gate in this storm.
Yep. Yep. I see you. I didn't realize I oh, if I'm going outside, I'll be, like, going out of my own home, like, very early. And I won't be leaving till the next day. So you won't have to worry about that.
Ah!
Okay, kill the tiny guys first. Or throw more rocks. That's great. Oh, you asshole! As if I'm fighting the fucking boss in the first game again. By the way, I now also have a drawing tablet, gonna be chaotic. Nice.
What's that?
A diagram for a sword hilt.
Perhaps we should show it to one of the dwarves. They'll know what to do with it.
Gauntlets of Radiance. Crafted armor found in the Baron Alfheim shares Radiance of the Realm. I can't believe I won. It's getting my ass kicked so hard. And I was almost shitting myself.
Look here.
I'm curious what you're gonna make, Kel. My OCs, finally, and fan art.
Whatever this thing is, I think the animal's inside.
Whatever's inside is kicking up quite a bit of sand.
How do we reach it?
There's caves and tunnels aplenty out here. Let's find one, see where it takes us.
Doesn't look like I can enter this place yet. Somebody that I used to know. Somebody. Oh wait, I just realized this is not a timed one. I don't have to worry about that. First, I'm going to cry a lot because drawing is hard and I have zero skill. I mean, yeah. It's not gonna be easy, Kel. Just wait until you actually need to start figuring out how your program works so that you can actually draw nice things that actually look nice as well. You need to start coloring, and that's gonna take time, and you wanna do it faster, and then it doesn't look good, and blah, and blue. Ah, sweet, naive young child. Oh yeah, and let's not forget that you also need to learn... Learn how to actually look at your screen at the same time while drawing. Because you probably don't have a tablet with a screen in it. Because those are expensive as fuck. Where the fuck is the last torch? Up there. How the fuck am I gonna get up there? Can I even climb this? Oh wait, I see how we're gonna get up there. Or light that up. Typing and thus missed what's express. Pick. A tablet with a screen on it, the one like one that I have. What do you mean I have it? You have a tablet with a screen in it? Really? Smaller than yours, but still. I'm jealous. And maybe a little bit pissed. But jealous nonetheless. Lethal detonation. Oh yeah, that is even harder. Huh. Oh man, it's been an incredibly long time since I actually used a regular drawing tablet, so I don't even remember how that. Is with this rapid monster killing me. Are you kidding me, bro? Bolts, you scared me every time. Just saw an ad for donuts and now I want donuts. I've been wanting snack for hours already. Getting fucking cocked here, it's super annoying.
Behind you,
Why? Why? Art cunt? I don't fucking can't pronounce your fucking butthole name. What the bully nunny the cunts? So fucking easy to get, like... Oh! Bro! It's so easy to get overwhelmed in this game! Is it not a boss that spawns adds and can insta-kill you? It's fucking... army of trash mobs! Again? Where did I take so much damage? I didn't get hit a single time! What the hell? Ellie, going to bed is illegal. Nah, it's fine. I need to go as well, but I really want to finish this.
Thank you.
Hallelujah. He's level 4, I'm not even level 3 yet. Hallelujah! 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 We made it! Jesus fucking Christ, bro! Every single time!
One from my homeland.
Belt of Radiance. This armor seems like it's gonna be a very good armor, I'm not gonna lie. Slowing down my enemies seems like a must-have. Okay, let's do a little bit of a search here around that big glowy thing. Oh, that's my top. Bad feeling about this one. That's just hack silver, but let me pick it up anyways. I like the sled thing. It's funny. Orvin steel slag deposits. You guys actually come to where I exit the thing? That's good to know. So we need to do more exploring, obviously.
Entrance.
extends underneath the desert. Is the creature within?
Yeah, sounds like it. We'll find it if we keep going. What is this place?
A refuge for the Dark Elves, by the looks of it. One of the few remaining now that they're barred from the temple.
Great.
Lore, legendary chest, nor chest. Fuck you, bruh. Fly, bitch, fly. Guy. Damn, you leveled up.
Left side incoming.
Thanks, I need that HP. Holy shit. Damn it. Wake up, brother. Watch your left!
We didn't have to fight them.
They attack us.
Well, this is their home. And considering what happened the last time we were in Alfheim, can you really blame them?
Oh, young and naive Arthas. Arthas. Bakerio. Gakidomo.
Patience. About you?
Or a threat?
Depends on the reader. The creature you heard, what does it say now?
It's not always like that. Some animals are just... they feel what they're feeling, you know? And whatever this thing is, it's in a lot of pain.
I see.
Why do you ask?
I am curious.
Really?
I am capable of curiosity.
Okay.
What? Kratos is capable of curiosity? Getting himself killed again. Why? Oh. Can I open that? No. See, if I can't open it, how do I hit it? Angle? Game, why you gotta be lame like that? I open it now. Oh, I gotta come back here. Seems.
Or enchanted rings or whatever.
Much has changed for both of us.
Well, yeah. I'm just trying to figure out why you'd help some random animal.
Is this not what you want?
No, it is. I'm just surprised it's what you want too.
Fine. Just takes 5 years, but it's fine. I'm surprised I got my second horn before my second apple. What are you doing, you bloke? Was going so well. Other than the fact that I got blinded 500 times. And I used my fucking thingy way too early. And I did it again.
Right side, brother.
Was the perfect moment to kill him.
Doing the right thing?
If you wish to abandon this creature, we will leave.
Well, no, I don't want to abandon it. But if we have to kill a bunch of dark elves to get there...
I remember a young lad whom, until this very moment, would take on an army of Draugr to save a wounded animal.
But these aren't undead Draugr. They're elves. I just want to make sure we're not repeating the same mistakes. Getting involved where we shouldn't.
Just needed to hit it from a different angle. Orvin steel, we can upgrade soon, which is nice.
Thank you.
Welcome back, El. Can't hit that one. At least I can't tell yet how. This one we can. Maybe not. This one looks way too complicated for my liking. Okay, that's one. Okay, so it's this area first.
We are down here to help the creature you heard.
I know that, but I'm usually the one who drags us around trying to rescue animals. Why do you care so much? Is there something you're not telling me?
No.
Okay.
It's never good enough. Already getting his ass kicked again by nightmares. I told you! You're already getting his ass kicked again by nightmares!
Yeah.
At least this time they spawned right away. Or did they? Yadi yadi dazi. Oh, Atreus, kill them then, you nerds! Oh, now I get it. There was a fucking hive. Be going to bed, but I want to finish this mission. I should be going to bed, but I want to do too many things. I should be going to bed, but this game is addicting.
Whoa. Found it. What is it?
Great Gefjun's ghost! That's the largest bloody half goof I've ever laid eyes on.
It's not just a cave, it's trying to sing.
It's the Song of the Sands. They don't normally sing like this underground.
Is that what's causing the storm?
Aye. Judging by all this hive matter weighing it down, it's been trapped here for dozens of winters.
Don't worry, Lund. We'll get you out.
What is that name?
Well, the last good thing we saw was dinner, so...
Oh, boy. While I appreciate the attempt at humor, that, little brother, is truly awful wordplay. Embarrassing, really.
Oh, well, can't all be winners.
After this side quest, yeah, I have to. I really have to.
There we go.
This side quest. Be free, my friend!
Looks like it can move now, but it still can't get out.
Much of the hive matter is gone. We can free it from the surface now.
Why did they trap it down here?
Half-goofers are known to burrow, so I hesitate to place full blame on our dark elf friends.
But it's trapped in their hive stuff.
Hive matter doesn't belong to the dark elves. Any more than the light belongs to the light elves. It's just another of Alfheim's natural resources. One the elves have used since the time of their ancestors. And while the light elves seem keen to banish the hive over on their side, the dark elves make effective use of it out here in the barrens.
So, by clearing out all of this hive, are we hurting dark elves?
You wish to leave the creature enslaved. Then let us free it.
You wish to leave the creature enslaved, then let us free it. Gobler's Strapped of Radiance. Be free, my friends.
It flies? Of course it flies. It's a half goofa.
Of goofa.
Much happier now. And hey, the storm's gone.
Aye. Perhaps we'll finally earn some goodwill from our dark elf friends after all.
Look, Father, thanks for bringing us out here, but you don't have to do this kind of stuff just to keep my mind off Ragnarok, you know?
This was not a distraction.
No? Then why are we really out here?
Have you ever considered... He just wants to spend time with you, lad, while he still can.
Really?
We do not know what lies ahead. But if Ragnarok approaches, I wish to enjoy the time we have left.
I don't know what to say. Thank you.
It is fucking pretty, though. I agree.
I'm glad we did this.
As am I.
We did this one already. So true. Not just as a dad either. As a bloodthirsty murderer as well.
Oh, I gotta remember to ask Tyr about his travels to the lands beyond the seas.
You wish to travel the world?
I don't know. Maybe. See new places. Find out more about myself. Hold that thought.
Oh no! Not these fuckers again! Sir, bad guy. Yeah, I know. One more attempt, okay? One more attempt. One attempt on this thing. Does hurt. It's already level up. Yeah. you kidding me? What the hell happened? Why? Why? Oh, I should have had it there.
Oh, I said last time. Yeah, okay, we're saving.
What the fuck happened there? What the bullocks? That's so salty every time. Every time.
No.
Why? The most annoying thing about these fights is the fucking many enemies that appear, right? Oh. I don't even know how I fucking got there. Like, I needed to kill three extra drogs. Ladies and gents and gentle ladies, thank you all very much for hanging out with me tonight. I'll most likely be back tomorrow. We're gonna continue. I might actually run away from this place. I'm not 100% sure yet. I don't think I wanna. It kinda depends on my mood tomorrow. We need to get back into the flow anyways. Just like today. Oh my lord. Yeah. So, that's it. I hope you all have a fantastic rest of your day/night. Sweet dreams. Talk to you all soon. Adios. And until the next time, good night.